Every revolution carries within it the seeds of its own destruction.